There was one that was found dead. I took a picture of it, dead.
I saw it. I saw the picture.
Yeah, and then the next day it was completely deflated and decomposed.
Yeah, wow.
Ooh, I wonder if the blueberries are in.
I think we missed out on them.
I think you're past the belly cast. Oh, there's some over
there.
No,
there's some flooding. Actually, what the hell are these?
Don't eat them, Ryan.
No, it's not a berry or something. It's something growing off the leaves.
Oh.
See?
Let's see.
They're all over the place.
What the hell?
Must be bugs or something. No, it's not a bug. It's some sort of fruit.
We got blackberries here. Good one, grapes.
This is my shooting area. Yeah, I had my 38 out of showing Jimmy when the guy pulled up with the pizza. I was like,
oh God. You said 30 minutes, dude. You're dead now.
This is where we party. And we have that set up. Where it's all overgrown right there is the fire pit. And then we shoot here. It's all full. The trails are probably all overgrown.
Oh, yeah. We may be...
You could get back there, though. Hmm. Just watch for ticks.
Oh, yeah. I already have one. I didn't know it was this overgrown.
Where do you have activity back there?
I never really had anything happen back here, just coyotes.
Oh.
But we walked all the way back there that one night, all the way back to the swamp.
What are you gonna... Oh, don't shoot, because you'll freak me out.
I am not a fan of loud gunshots.
I love loud gunshots.
I'm scared to death of it.
What'd you say?
I'm scared to death.
What?
Huh? Eh?
There's brass all over the place back here. I unloaded. Do you see these holes in the ground over here?
Yeah.
It's from an AK-47.
See, I'm not a fan of guns. My husband started shooting recently. He just got himself a 6 hour, I guess.
Okay. I love guns.
Yeah. Last time I was at a gun range, I hit the target dead center the whole time because I was scared to death of the damn thing. Second time I went to a gun range, the noise made me